morning, everyone. Welcome to Desperate Factor 2020. We're on the hunt for our new winner. Let's go meet the judges. Here we have our first contestants, Abby and Lisa. Go in and impress the judges.
Zings, but you still be my star, baby, cause in
the... Who are you?
I'm Lisa.
And I'm Abby.
Are you sisters?
Yeah, but
no, we're best friends.
Can you all shut up, please?
Can you have a bit of respect to the audience, please?
Excuse me, but who even are you?
Audition was certainly one to remember. But here we have our second contestant, Ant and Seb. Go on in, boys.
Zing, but you still be my star.
Who are you?
I'm Ant.
And I'm Seb.
Whenever you're ready.
Girl, I wanna make you mine. Whoa. I wanna be with the woman that I love.
The woman that I love.
Oh, whoa. Mysterious girl, move your body close to mine.
Move your body, move your body.
Ant and Seb, it's more like Ant and Death. And no from me.
And me.
And me.
Seems like we're having a bit of a rough start this year. Fingers crossed for our next contestant, Rachel.
Zings, but you still be my star.
What's your name?
Rachel.
And what do you do for a living?
Nothing. I'm lazy at the moment.
Okay, whenever you're ready.
Where's my mic? There's a stick above my head.
It will find you, don't worry.
When I come from this place called heaven, that's a place where all the good children go. My sugar walls, how?
You have a bad attitude.
Go again.
No.
You'll be my star, baby, cause in the dark you can't see shiny cars, and that's when you need me there. With you I'll always share. Because when the sun shines, we shine together.
Kia sponsors I'm a Celebrity.
And the
critters
are ready.
For this year's I'm a Celebrity! Get me out of here!
I'm Gemma Collins. I wasn't finished.
I'm Gordon Ramsay. That tastes like...
Hey y'all,
I'm Alison
Ray,
little
shawty the
baddest. Hi sisters, Jamie Charles here, and you're cousins for Kempsonal.
Welcome to this year's first bush sugar eating trial.
Everyone's favourite.
This is our first trial.
Snake skin.
The campmates must eat two of the snakes in order to win all stars for camp.
That's not okay. I can't do it. I can't.
Ew, ew, ew.
Con, I'm the dramatic one.
Three,
no,
two,
give me
one, go.
I can't do it.
Think of the campmates.
I can't. I need to think of myself. I need to put myself first.
Come on, Gemma, just
Gabby, get me out of here.
Do you want to go?
I can't. I'm sorry. GC's out. Get the fire exit. I can't do this anymore.
Gemma has a torrent.
I don't want to let anyone down, but I need to put myself first.
Gemma has returned to the bush sugar trial.
I can't do it. I can't.
Gemma, show me. He's got two stars for camp.
Two? I only two.
Kiosk key to be waiting for you and your campmates at the bottom of the steps.
Get up,
British scones or green tea?
What makes the tea green?
Kate, Gemma's arrived! Kate, do you know what makes the tea green?
Is that supposed to happen?
Well, obviously not.
Hello, campmates.
Hello.
I have a question. Who cooks the food in this place?
The public have been voting.
The celebrities that will not make it through to the final are...
James. It might be you.
Oh no!
Chef Ramsay.
It might be you.
Ronaldo.
Hola.
It's not you.
Did you see?
Say it.
I dare you.
It might be you. So therefore, Addison. It might be you.
The public have decided that Addison
is gone home.
Y'all, this experience was unreal. Thanks, guys. Bye, Addy. See you later.
Tonight is everybody's favourite time.
Our finalists stay on the celebrity cyclone.
To vote for Addison, dial 01.
For Gemma, it's 02.
03 for Ronaldo.
To vote for James, it's 04.
And lastly, for Chef Gordon, 05.
The public have been voting, and the public have decided that the king of the castle is...
King? What do you mean, king?
Gordon Ramsay!
Tune in next year for
I'm a Celebrity! Get me out of here!
What's the story? I'm Anto. 21 from B1. Working the full shell at every Thursday night. I'm looking to find a new mop.
Hey, my name's Casey. I'm listening with Rocco. I'm 30, I'm looking for a young fella. I work in Dunsteady, I think this way.
Stai, my name's Chris, I'm 24 years old. I'm a plumber, but I do a bit of family business on the side, if you know what I mean. And that's how I get the real boost, you know what I mean.
Hey, I'm Shakira Chanel. I'm 20, I go to Uxbridge every Saturday for a nail course. It's enough to get my extensions done every month. I'm looking for a tall, dark, handsome, cheeky boy. And I'm the real princess of England.
Oh my, you're stunning.
I know, Shakira Chanel.
Right, I'll take you to the bar.
Thanks. You look lovely, what can I get you?
A pina colada.
No problem.
Hey, handsome, what's your name?
Too white, I know I'm handsome. Name's Chris.
Come on, check in. Your board's massive, you're a lucky fella.
She bad.
And I even gotta say hey to me. You're ready, really? But I like a cheeky fella, I have to say.
You're a little flirt, aren't you?
The wagers will be witches in a minute.
You don't think I'm going to be paying.
Well, I wasn't expecting you to pay anyways. Hey, I love, can I order, please?
Yeah, no problem, what would you like?
Can I have a kid's chicken nugget and chip with a bit of red sauce?
Yeah, no problem, I would like a drink.
No, someone's too scabby to pay for it.
And I have a steak meal.
A steak meal?
And would you like a drink as well?
Yeah, we'll need more wine.
Right, cramped.
I'm going to have to go to the toilet, right? Ma, thank God you rang. It's about time. Ma, I know we only came to be on the telly.
Right,
I know. I'm just going to hop out the window.
About saving you money, so let's break out the barbecue with great deals on Coca-Cola and enjoy local burgers. Spar, there for you.
Mom,
I'm going to sugar.
She better be a
mother.
Would you like a jug of water or anything?
Yeah, please.
Right. Here's your water. Would you like me to pour into your glasses?
I'll go on.
Thanks very much. Sorry, there's no pets around here.
Take them then.
Everybody said I will take them. Don't worry.
That was me.
Here you go.
Thanks very much.
And here's your chicken and
chips. Thank you.
So, Chris, how do you think the date was gone?
Thought it was gone well. Cocktail was nice.
Right, Chris, thanks for coming in. Wish you the best of luck and finding love.
Thanks.
Shakira, Chanel, why did you choose to leave?
Oh, don't even get me started. I had to leave. Couldn't even get a word out of you for it.
So, Anthony, Kirsty, how did that date go?
Great, the conversation was flowing. Spread the ball, it was gasping. I love myself and all that woman.
So, Anthony, what do you think of Kirsty?
She's a gorgeous girl. We had a great time.
Alright, ladies.
So, what are your names?
You're the cornflakes, the high school cheerleaders. You don't need your names. Ladies, hit it.
That was excellent. Next!
Oh, is this the dress club?
No, but you can still audition.
Oh, sure.
No, sorry. Next.
Damn it.
Next.
Hey, Mr. Shu. I'm here for the three auditions.
Whenever you're ready.
Sorry, no. Next!
What if you were pregnant again?
What?
I'm pregnant. I need help.
No, let's go to room 4.
I've got to tell Sue.
That's probably a good idea.
Go to Lester! Go to Lester! Rachel's pregnant! I don't know who the father is.
Guys, now that we're in charge of Glee Club, we have to do this on our own.
Yeah, we have to do this, guys. Next.
No!
Come on, guys, don't stop believing.
She likes Steven!
Girls,
switch, Miss Zungly. Do 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 do.
Welcome to Robberazzi, starring Robbie Shapiro. Robberazzi, your home of up-to-the-minute gossip about the students of Hollywood Arts. Robberazzi, starring Robbie Shapiro. Stay tuned for lots of drama coming up on Robberazzi. Tory Vegas pimple, shrinking or growing?
Tory Vegas.
So the rumors are true!
Robbie, what are you doing in the girls' bathroom?
Getting
get out.
Bigger by the minute.
Get out!
I wonder if it looks.
Don't touch it!
St. John Von Cleef steals famous teeth? Probably.
St. John is back here counting his teeth. St. John!
Yo, hey Robbie.
What are you doing?
I'm just counting my teeth collection. This is actually Joe Biden's canine tooth.
So the rumors are true?
Sure, I guess.
Where the hell did you get teeth?
Is it really Splitsville for Jaden Beck?
I had nice fur. Why do you always have to be like this?
Why am I always like this? You've never complimented me on anything.
It was just a dog.
Robbie, get out of my face.
No, please. Beck, come back.
Jane, come back.
And that was Robberazzi starring Robbie Shapiro.
We're detectives.
We'll handle this.
I didn't do it, I swear on my life.
I saw you standing there. Hello, isn't this obvious?
How's it me? I just saw the body there. I was about to report it.
Ugh. Pink, what were you doing at the elevator?
I was going to the elevator to do my task and I just saw Red's body.
But then what, huh?
I was just about to report the body until you came.
Okay then, what task did you do?
I did the wires in storage. I also filled the fuels. Brown, you saw me do the medbay scan, right?
I didn't see you, liar.
Yeah, Brown wasn't me, so it was you. Black is right.
Ha! You are the imposter!
What? It was just coincidence! Coincidence? That's exactly what an imposter would say.
Exactly, let's vote her out! No, it's not me, I swear!
What are you doing with this around?
It's just a pencil.
Wait, what are you using a pencil for? Maybe as a weapon.
What? No, I just carried one in case. Doesn't everyone bring one? Brown, you believe it isn't me, right? Let's vote her out already! Wait, just let me...
My peace, keep my peace. Cubans with the Jesus peace. With my peace, packing, asking who want it. They got it, nigga flaunt it. That Brooklyn bullshit, we on it.
Biggie, 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 can't you see? Sometimes your words just hypnotize me. And I just love your flashy ways. I guess that's why they're broken, you're so mean. Biggie, 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 can't you see? Sometimes your words just hypnotize me. And I just love your flashy ways. I guess that's why they're broken, you're so mean.
I put those in NY onto DKNY.
2x plus 4x minus 4 equals to... Anyone?
Marcus! Get off the phone, put the mask up, and listen to me.
Mona, bro. Shambles after texting me.
Ah, get rid of her, bro. The melter.
Nah, bro. She's a good joke. I knew she wasn't gonna block me last night. Hold on a minute.
Kill him, bro. Get DD on the phone. Now. Max, get back here.
Shut up, I don't like it.
Class is missed.
Big D, you need to come down now, bro. There's gonna be more.
What, bro? I'll be down now. I'm just on the jacks. What's up, boys? What's wrong?
Big D, where were you?
I was in the jacks, bro.
Right, I'm always in the jacks.
Unbelievable that happened.
Come on, Pen. Ross must have been texting his.
No way, bro. You're way whole Yankee beating yours.
I know, I'm weak, bro. That's it. I'm ringing him.
With the piano next, yup. This beat is a summer stomper. Get my still and make the jaw go proper. Bags of money then a double dropper. And ride all the marks on a semi-lopper. This beat is a summer stomper. Get my still and make the jaw go proper. Bags of money then a double dropper. And ride all the marks on a semi-lopper.
Big D, told you to stop doing that, man.
Stop making a show.
Oh, boy.
In the face, take a Gucci bag.
She's wearing just good jokes.
She's a good joke, boys.
You fucko.
Yo.
I texted her the other day.
Did you?
Yeah. He said anything to you will kill
who's
him.
That? Who's that?
Alright, what's up, who's this?
See you text my board. You know very well who my board is. Yeah, I am going to do something about it. Meet me at the park at 5 o'clock. Right.
Buko's not
tell you. He told you to be here. Here.
My lover's got no money, he's got his strong beliefs. My lover's got no power, he's got his strong beliefs. My lover's got no fame, he's got his strong beliefs. My lover's got no money, he's got his strong beliefs. One more and more people just want more and more freedom and love. What he's looking for? One more and more people just want more and more freedom and love.
Stop. Have a time.
Oi!
Was a goldfish. Up next is a young woman who's requested a DNA test for three possible fathers. She's backstage, Sophie Sheridan, let's bring her out! Welcome to the show, Sophie. You want to tell us all why you're here?
Well, as you probably know, I grew up my whole life without a father. It was just me and my mother, and I thought that we were really close. Until recently I found out that I've been lied to my entire life, because not only have I got no father, but I have three possible fathers, and it's a joke. So I came here to get a DNA test because I'm sick of my mother's lies.
Well, I'll stop you there. Backstage, Sophie's mother, Donna Sheridan, let's bring her in! Well, Donna, as you heard, Sophie's been telling us a lot about her three possible fathers. What have you got to say about that?
Well, I don't know what she's calling me a liar for, because I don't even know who her father is.
Alright, why don't you start telling us about these three mysterious men then?
Well, it's a long story, but since you asked, it all started in August 81, and I met Harry first. He was lovely, he was. Well, I met Bill next, and he was such a charmer.
Go.
And in third, there was Sam. Oh, Sam. Well, it turned out that Sam was engaged. He was lying to me the whole time. Harry just wouldn't stop chasing me, wouldn't leave me alone. And Bill went off in his stupid little boat and left me on the island on my own. Honestly, the only good thing that came out of it was Sophie.
Aww. Well, here to tell their side of the story, Bill, Sam, Harry, come on in!
I lost you!
I can't look at her right now, what she said about my boat, but I know damn well that Sophie's my daughter.
Sophie is my daughter. I've never stopped loving Donna for 20 years. We have something special.
I can't do this anymore. Donna, we have something special. You left me. You left me.
Harry.
Sophie, this is too much.
It's fine. It's okay. Can we just go inside and we sort it out? I promise nothing's gonna change.
I loved your mother so much.
Yeah, no, but that's fine. And I love you so much. You're my dad. The three of you are my dads. It's just I want to know who's my real biological father. It's fine. I swear. I know, and you didn't mean it, but can we just go inside and we sort it out? Come on, it's fine. We just need to go inside and everything will be fine. Come on. Alright, Harry. Thanks for joining us again.
Welcome back.
As some of the dads may remember, before the show, we had a DNA test to see who Sophie's biological father is. And I can tell you, the results are in. Sophie Sheridan, I can now confirm your biological father is.
And we'll be right back after the break. Make sure to join us.
There's a fire within my soul. Just one look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything. Mamma mia, here I go again.
For you on Teams, okay? Yeah, do it please, yeah.
So, can you please do it?
Miss, I had a good training in a few minutes.
Yeah, sure, don't worry, you can go, yeah. No worries.
2x minus 6 equals 12 squared.
Girls! Girls! What are you doing? Stop acting that
what
way!
What are you doing? Take your hat off, huh? Take it off!
Stop! Take out your phones and take out Teams right now.
Ugh, it's so boring.
Do you have that too?
What happened?
Whoa, what the hell? Come down. It's me!
Who are you?
I'm Sanusha!
Oh, I'm Gina!
No, you're not!
Yeah, yeah.
My Chanel's! My Chanel's! Miss? The nerd! Come on! Shh!
XOXO, Gossip Girl! Eggos.
Ew, get off me.
Why are we here? Where are we? Hi, welcome to Jamanflix. I'm Info Kira. Any questions?
What?
Yeah,
where?
Okay, come on, I'll tell you it's on the way. So, any questions? What are we even doing here? Like, you just have to work together and become friends.
I'd rather poke my eyes at them than be friends with them.
Eggos? Come on, guys, stop for a second. We're gonna take a group picture. Ready?
Oh no.
One, two, three. So, your first task is to get out of the haunted forest. Any questions?
Haunted?
Yeah, haunted.
What were we meant to do?
Like, how are we supposed to do that?
Oh my gosh!
Eggos.
Guys, remember, we have to work together to get the ghost, okay? Now go!
Go on, you can do it! Well
done, guys, you completed your task, and now you just have to go find the exit button. I'm so proud of you all.
The exit button?
You're gonna have to find the exit.
Oh my god, where is it?
Top notch. She's the heroine we need on a show like this.
Action. What's up, everyone? Top notch here.
Living up in the big brother house here for a good time, not a long time. Yeah, yeah, one love.
It's Maura. Get your boxing gloves out and let's get ready to rumble.
Hi everyone, I'm Maura Higgins. You might know me from Love Island. I was on it last year. I'm a ring girl. I love myself a boxer. Hi mummy. Hi daddy. Hi everyone at home. I miss you.
Everybody quiet down. The Queen is here. Gemma Collins has arrived to show you how it's done.
I'm Gemma Collins, the GC, the hair's frazzled. Is it over?
Though she's written several books on cleaning, this lady sure knows how to get her hands dirty.
My name's Kim Westwood. I'm here to keep these people in line. Horrible, horrible people they are. I'm just here to make sure they behave.
I don't see nobody. Is that Wes Nelson? Will Molly May find new love inside the Big Brother house?
Hi everyone, Molly May here. I hope you're all well. I'm so excited to be on Big Brother. I just miss Tommy and anybody so much. Oh my god.
Anybody got a mirror? He dares win, and the only way he has is straight to the top.
Action. I'm Joey Essex from Essex. I love women as much as I love myself, and I'm here to show the Big Brother house what I'm made of.
He didn't walk into the Big Brother house. He strutted. Be prepared for some major hottie drama.
Ra, Bear, Steven, Bear. I like the look of the ladies, and I'm ready.
Joey's been waiting all day to woo Molly May, and now's his chance.
Molly, darling, sit down. Bit romantic, Joey.
Oh my
god. JC, I'm parched. Joey.
Molly, darling, how's Tommy?
Darling, Tommy's crying.
They're in the garden.
I just feel so emotional and so upset. I just miss Tommy and everybody so much. And like, I don't like anyone in here.
I know it's harsh to hear, but Tommy really loved you, he wouldn't send you on the show. I know you don't want to hear, but if he really loved you, he wouldn't send you on the show. Listen, babe, I'm GC, Gemma Collins, my boss, go.
Make you feel better a weekend at Tenerife.
Level up. Level up. Level up. Take it down, don't you? I'm upset over a boyfriend. Sit down. No, babe. You'll be using weekend spa treatments and then up. Yeah.
All this
full sovereign
money. Are
they
even into
our
brahmin tub, but like, I think she got the ick on me.
What's up? Excuse me. She has a boyfriend at home, Molly does. Tom Fury the boxer. You lot should be ashamed of yourselves.
Yeah. Oh, it's Bachman, it's your mate.
All contestants to the living room.
You all right, babe?
Babe?
Yeah. Are you coming to stretch on Friday?
The stretch?
Woohoo! Top Lock is going to be there, it's going to be lit.
Lit.
Sorry, I'm late, did you say? Alright, Molly.
Hi.
Joey.
Right.
Where's Bear? Getting in trouble off Big Brother because he threatened Molly's so-called boyfriend.
Oh. Go.
Serves him right.
Relax. Stephen. Stephen has been evicted.
I'm going. I need to go. I need to be with Tom. I just can't. I need to go. Big Brother, I need to go.
Molly, relax.
I'm going.
Molly May has left the Big Brother house. Tune in tomorrow for more drama.
With patient numbers through the roof and a lack of beds, it's one of the busiest days ever at Barnsley A&E. We're on the front line of casualty 24/7.